Oh, Bath Ales, Wild Hare. It's a golden organic pale ale. See, around the side. Brewed for those who know. A wonderful, wholesome, golden, organic ale with a fresh, citrus, hoppy aroma and a dry bitter finish. And those who don't, we brew Wild Hare using the finest organically grown pale ale malt and organically farmed English hops. These give Wild Hare its lovely, crisp, and full flavoured taste, which we've designed to be dry but not harsh. Wild Hare loves to be stored. Sorry, cat. Yeah, there you go. Bathales.com. It doesn't say if it's vegan or vegetarian, like some organic beers. But there you go. Colour. Light golden colour, very clear. Citrus, yeah. Malty. The mouthfeel is very nice. There you go. It's a very nice beer. I have had this before. Not about it again. It is a very drinkable beer. What about again? I already have. Yeah, very nice beer. I can picture drinking this in a pub, and 5%. It's very cask. Very nice. Anyway, food's cooking, so you take care.